This area of Yokohama is called osannomiya. And stories say that osannomiya is a young maiden who lived in Yokohama in medieval times. And during a time of famine, she was sacrificed to the gods in the hope that the crops would grow again. And when they did, a shrine was built dedicated to osannomiya. Now that's a pretty gruesome story, but it's a famous one around these parts.